Florida Cracker Cowboy is the toughest, the longest lasting, the baddest cowboy in the country.
My name is Jared Lee. I'm a fifth generation Florida Cracker Cowboy, and I'm excited to be here because it's a once in a lifetime opportunity.
I became a cowboy because I was born and raised in it. I believe because of how hard I work and the way I was raised that I have no quit, no backup, no crawfish in me at all.
You ain't got to be big shot talking all the time. There ain't nobody around here likes to hear it. Man. I'm just the only one that says something.
Well, man, for these other contestants, they should have already went ahead and packed their stuff and headed home because I come to win this deal, and I'm going to put everybody right in their place and show them why Florida Cracker Cowboy is number one and America's ultimate cowboy.